Resident Evil Village, and thanks for watching yet another one. So yeah, first of all, apologize for not having commentary on my previous video. Had a little bit of audio issues, but that's sorted out and I am back, guys. So yeah, we are continuing straight from where we left off the previous video. We are down in the cellars, and yes, I am walking around in, I don't know if it's wine, but it looks more like blood. Pool of blood down here. Encountered some new enemies in the previous video as well. These guys are quite fast, you know, if you don't, and they take quite a few shots, you know, with the normal handgun to go down. So man, this game is just keeps getting creepier and creepier by the minute, but I'm enjoying it, guys, and thanks again for all the support, guys. I really do appreciate it. But let's continue. Also had a little bit of a boss fight in the previous video, our first like mini boss fight with one of the daughters, which I kind of say wasn't too hard. I mean, you just shot the windows and kept on shooting, so that was actually quite quite easy to take her down. So but I'm pretty sure it's gonna get more difficult as the game goes on. So I think I've got two daughters left. I don't know if I'm gonna fight both of them, and then evidently we're gonna have to face Lady Dimitrescu as well. Hang on, let me just check. I know this, I might have missed something down here because it stays red, so I don't know. Just gonna quickly run around here and see what I did miss, because these guys were just literally popping up everywhere here. If you guys watched the previous video, didn't really have time to explore. Should make sure I've covered all the areas here. This is pretty much where I started. Came down this ladder here and gotta take this thing down. That's what I wanted to do. Is it blue now? No, not yet. Ah, okay, I'm in the blue area, so need to get back down here. Music is creepy, the setting is creepy, this game is just, this game is good, guys, it is really good. I don't like leaving an area, you know, incomplete, so I don't like leaving this side if it's red, because then I know I did miss something. And as always, it might be a crucial item that I'm gonna need down the line, so it's gotta be around here somewhere. There we go. What is this? That's what I wanted to do. There we go. Alright. Let's get out of here. If I can remember the way, I think it's this way. There we go. Now this whole area is covered. I don't know, for some reason I'm always glad to be outside, you know? Kind of feel safer this way. Can you hear a phone ring? What the hell?
Mother Miranda, I regret to inform you that Ethan Winters has escaped that fool Heisenberg. Because he is in my castle and has already proven too much for my daughters to handle. When I find him... No, Mother Miranda. Yes, of course, I understand the importance of the ceremony. I won't let you down.
Holy shit.
To hell with the ceremony! That man will pay for what he's done.
Oh shit, gosh, she is pissed off. Ethan, what did you get yourself into, buddy? She is not gonna play around with you, man. That's gonna be one hell of a boss fight, I know it for a fact, eh? Against Lady D. It's gonna be insane. What do we got? We were all called by Mother Miranda to decide the fate of the child's father. Just thinking of that family meeting makes me shudder to think I am treated like a sister to those miscreants. Especially Heisenberg, that riffraff wouldn't know proper manners if they slapped him in the face. I would have sliced him to ribbons if Mother hadn't stopped me. That's probably Lady D that wrote that, I don't know. What?
Rose, where are you?
Crib for the baby? Yo, she's strong, man. She just like threw that thing like it was nothing, eh? Obviously, I need something to open this door, which I don't have yet. It's locked from the other side. Alright. But there is no other way to go. What is this? Key just conveniently hanging right there. Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me, man.
All this for a child who isn't even here.
What the hell do...
Oh, shit.
Ungrateful, selfish wretch. You come into my house. You lay your filthy man hands on my daughters. And now you even try to steal my property. How dare you? You can, because I will hunt you, and I will break you!
Jeez.
Go ahead, do your worst.
Fucking hell, man, that was insane, guys. Jeez. I told you she's pissed off. And she's coming for me, boys. Oh, jeez, okay. Man, I need some proper guns here. This pistol's not gonna do it for me, I'm sorry. Give me like a rocket launch or something, that's what I need. Please let not something grab me over here. Yeah, man, if she comes in here, I'm gonna... going to be bombarded by a lot of those other guys as well now. Where the hell am I? Dungeon? Oh, that is not good. That is not good. Wish I had some more shotgun rounds. I can't craft any shotgun rounds, can I? Got a lot of handgun. Can't craft any. Wonder what you need to actually craft shotgun rounds. Maybe like a recipe or something, I don't know. Shit, guys, alright. Torture chamber or something in here. And this music is not helping. What have we got? Some monies, alright. Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me. What the hell?
Oh, shit. Like I'd let you get away. You'll be sliced to ribbons before you ever see that child.
What the fuck?
You will learn what it means.
Oh, Jesus, where do I go? I've got no idea. Oh shit, guys, where do I run to? Severed hand.
It's too late to turn back.
No, no, no. Are you fucking kidding me? I'm dead. Alright, restart. Okay. So I think what I need to do is actually get her to come straight to the other side, so I can have enough time to actually open that gate. You know? I need to find my route here. Okay, so this is where she chops my hand. I think what I need to do is run. Hang on. I'm just finding my way here. Run down here. Like, let her come this way. And then I need to run back as fast as I can. Get my hand. Get the hell out of here. Hope it's easy as it sounds. Alright, let's go.
You'll be sliced to ribbons before you ever see that child.
Okay, let's try
you will learn what it means to insult House Domitresk.
Come on, which way do you want to go? Fucking gate is not opening fast enough. Jeez. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Fuck, I don't know where I'm running to. You've unlocked it. Go, 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 go. Mask of Sorrow. What is happening? At least I got my hand. Oh jeez, Ethan, come on, boy. Oh, the magical liquid. What the fuck? And he just puts his hand back, just like that. No, man. Jeez, no stitches, nothing, eh?
This castle.
How's that? It's like, first that liquid, put your hand back, and you're good to go, boy. Jeez. Are you serious right now? She's got like the master key, you know, can open anything. Let's get out of here. Jeez, guys, that was intense. Castle map. Okay. Opera Hall. I think we need to go in there. It's locked from the other side. Of course it is locked from the other side. I just love it how he puts his hand back, eh? Stick it back with some glue there, you know? Please be aware of Mistress Lipstick is missing. If anyone finds it, could they please return it to her bathroom? It is custom made and therefore very expensive. Grand Chambermaid. Probably made of blood. Hang on, this is like a new area now. Doesn't fit this lock, alright, so he can't open everything, I suppose. Yo. What? Where are you? Oh, there. Hey, bitch. Draft come in here. Yeah? Let me just find my way here. Yeah. What have we got? One day since treatment, three girls have stopped moving. They seem almost dead. You guys can read this if you want to. Okay. Let's put that back. He's at the other end there. I don't want to go down. I want to clear this top floor first. Of course, I need a lockpick again. Where did he go? He was here just now. There we go. Come on to play. Flower swords ball. What the heck is that? I'm going to use it at some stage. All made of metal, decorated with flower and sword. Okay. Area is still red though because I haven't opened that cabinet with a lockpick. I don't know where to get all the damn lockpicks, eh? Already read that. Can't open there. Oh, I missed this. Alright, that section is blue at least. Hang on, is there stairs? Oh, this is to go down, alright. God, guys, I think I'm clear in this area. I think we need to go down. Ugh. I'm just getting like handgun ammo all over the show, yeah. Bugs flying around. The daughters again. You've unlocked it. I missed something down here. Definitely missed something. Are you kidding me? Choose a key. What the hell am I supposed to play here? Oh, this is what I needed. Back in the village, there was a few doors that needed this key as well. As far as I can remember. And we are blue. Alright, someone can read that now. Alright, guys. Now we need to... Where did we have an iron insignia here? All I know is we need to get the heck out of here. We need to run back to the dining room, through the main hall. These guys. Oh, there we go. Nice headshot. No idea where to go now. Let's go back up here. Oh, this is where we had the first encounter with Lady D. This area is still red as well, eh? Which means I also missed something in here. It's like a bathroom, what the hell? Oh, there's the lipstick. Oh, there we go. It's blue. Look how big this bathtub is. Oh, jeez. Okay, this is where I first met her. And she threw me down the bloody floor. Roses in there. Go back down this way. I don't know what I'm supposed to get you. Oh, there we go. Nope. Nothing inside here. I've been down here as well. Cupboards open. I've got that. That's it. This way, yeah, I almost got lost there for a second. Alright. Definitely need to clear this courtyard as well. Oh shit! Fuck off! Lady D! Ah! No!
Time to die!
No, 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 not time to die. No time to die. Where am I supposed to go? Are you fucking joking? Leave me alone! Do I have to run back all the way this way? Ah, you... Fuck off. Need to go right. Get out of here. Get out of here. You guys are gonna kill me. Oh shit. No! Just run for it. Screw this. Check my map. Craft some ammo real quickly. Right, let's have a look. No, other way. You need to go this way. I think I'm running in the right direction, I hope so. I don't know if I want to spend the time to clear this area, but I think I need to go this way, guys.